but it's me, Kai, and I'm back on a few in the school in the background. It's just people. So today I'm gonna be talking about who is Dr. Tom. Now I think he's a Spinosaurus working with Aegon in him. Research on villains or any species, Titan species roaming the earth. But yeah, that's my theory. But yeah, I'm guessing he's a doctor, their side, hopefully, and not a villain. But yeah, if my theory is wrong, let me know. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.